Wait a minute. Actually, not okay. Since I picked up this, I have to... I just realized I don't have the, like, the body on it. So I need to, we need to go back through and basically recraft our rifle. That sucks, man. That's some suck. Clean it. Wait, where's the body? Uh-oh. We lost it? Did it? It dropped with my other one. And you don't, like, keep it forever. Ah, fuckers. Motherfuckers. Okay. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, we're going back. Hopefully my gun is still up there. Jeez balls, man. I wish I would have noticed that before I let it catch me off guard. Be here still. Yes, okay, thank balls. Okay, there we go. We got our gun back. Okay. Very good, very good. There's a minor setback. The only thing we lost was basically that rifle. Because I dismantled it for parts, but I mean, it's not like I could take it with me anyways. There's bound to be more of them. If I can carry more weapons at a point, then we'll just have to pick it up later. But right now, I think that this weapon is too valuable against humans, and that the shotgun is just too valuable, period. If I could get rid of the pneumatic rifle, I would. But, like I said, I think that the reason they're not letting me get rid of it is because it's specifically a backup weapon. Like, permanently a backup weapon, so I should take care of it then, in that case. Okay, this gun's looking kind of dirty, so I'm going to go back up into this little hut, and we'll check out getting it cleaned, and then we can get a move on with getting this little girl's teddy bear. Better be worth it. I mean, I still want to know why the fuck her teddy bear is over here in the midst of absolutely nowhere. Like, if anywhere, I thought it would have been back at the church area, but maybe not. Okay, there we go. Let's get the extended magazine. No, I don't need that. Do I? You know what? Yes, I do. It would have been actually useful because the reason I ran in that little room back there when I was in that gunfight was because I was so low on ammunition in my magazine that I needed to find a safe area to reload, so... It only drops stability by one, so it's not like it's that bad. Go ahead and clean. Okay, just making sure that everything else on here... Okay, you know what? The laser pointer doesn't change anything about the weapon, so... It says reliability. I guess maybe that means that it might break faster, but... If it ain't lowering any of the stats visually, I don't see why we shouldn't just make use of it. Well, the frame rate really drops looking that way. But see, frame rate drops, I can deal with frame drops, to be honest. It's the stuttering that is a problem, because... Yes, I might sound crazy, I might play on PC 99.99% of my time, but holy shit, 30 FPS does not bother me. And I will not dock a game's enjoyability based off of how low the frame rate is. Obviously, unless it's like, you know, 2 frames per second. Or it's dropping from 60 frames frequently as of poor optimization or something like that. Then, of course, yes, but... No, I know it's a controversial topic, but I, for one, am not bothered by 30 frames per second. Okay, so I need to get on the other side of these cars, and I hear noises from over there. Okay, there's a lot of water, that's probably why. And a dead crab thing. Oh, it's a fucking watchman? I think we can get away from this. At least they're not making that ooh noise. Why? What is her teddy bear doing here? This makes no sense. I have to go up. These things are getting... Oh, shit. Okay, what did that mark on the map? Nothing. Nothing yet, at least. This place is awfully not safe to breathe. That's what the radiation meter is. Oh shit, it drops way faster apparently. Alright, I'll go check those villagers out momentarily. They're living in a not too safe location, methinks. Why is her teddy bear up here? Did she explain why her teddy bear is like on the top of two giant oil canisters? Or oil things? I don't know what these are really. What Uh-oh. That's a demon, isn't it? Is this a demon nest? Maybe it won't notice me if I just be very quiet. These guys are tough. Oh my god, I got it. Okay. Jeez, man. What's the noises? I think we pissed off the watchman. What were you eating in here? Nothing important, I guess. The teddy bear is here, right? I'm basically right on top of it. That's another rifle. Oh yeah, they know I'm up here. He's looking up at me. That little shit. There's a red on my screen. Does that mean I'm hurt? I would assume. Okay, hello, I'm not seeing any teddy bear. That drops down. So does this. Let's just go down and see. Or maybe her teddy bear is in the region. And there is a lot of watchmen. There's one there, there's two over there. There's a little hut though. Don't you fucking even think about it. It's gotta be up here. Dude, now am I really gonna spend half an hour looking around for a fucking teddy bear? Well, there's loot we didn't grab, so maybe it's like right here in front of my face. There's binoculars. Yeah, you might think that this is a safe place to set up shop, but Apparently not. Nope. Okay. Like, see, I would have thought maybe... Oh, right there it is. Okay. Yeah, okay, so it got carried away by the demon, I guess. That's why it's up here. Yeah, that looks pretty good. It's actually a not too bad looking little bear, to be honest. Made out of terra scraps, basically. I got an achievement, friend of the crew. Hey, you know, I'll do anything if it's for a Steam achievement, and that is not a lie. I'm an achievement whore, basically. I will even buy games just because they have achievements. That's why you'll see, like, some really shitty game that's overwhelmingly negative, but it has, like, two achievements. I'll go and frickin' buy the damn thing. Alright, let's grab some shit here and then get out. I don't know what this stuff gives me that, and I don't know if we have, like, a limit to how much we can carry in terms of crafting materials, so I ain't gonna pass up the opportunity to pick up more. Let's get through here quickly. Alright, I wanted... No. Yeah.
Ну, здравствуй, браток. Здоров будь.
Hello.
Вы, видать, с продвинутого места. Ишь, какие штуки на тебе.
Тьфу, бесовщина.
Во, видишь, сын, нормальный человек с обхождением, и нечего так нервничать. Вы уж это, на местных зла не держите. Чужаки просто в последнее время нападают, короче, часто. Вот они и обозлились. Ну и Силантий все мозги прокомпостировал.
Ага.
Грех, батенька!
Вот видишь, сынуля мой, тут если Силантия не слушаешь, житья не будет. Слыхал, крест к вам прибился, это хорошо. Толковый он мужик, пропади, жалко было бы. Но да такой не пропадет. И что Катьку с вами забрали, тоже вам спасибо.
So much?
Стыдобато с ними получилось. Я бы сам напросился. А что, стрелять умею. Тут после войны сначала такая жизнь была, что то кино про ковбоев. Да только сын тут у меня. Сома-поклонник по мамкиной дурости. Ну и понятно, отсюда ни в какую. А без меня и тут пропадет дурачина. Вот ты что такое кино, знаешь-то? Слыхал хоть?
Грех, батенька! Общину позорите! Да перед кем? Еретик он!
Вот заладил. Грех, грех. Головой думать надо. Видишь как, так и живем. Ну, парень, ты иди, пожалуй. А то и вправду увидят, кто донесут.
Yeah, okay, I understand.
Ну и не поминай лихом.
Bye-bye. I came to get a teddy bear and I got it. Yes, I came all the way over here to bumfuck nowhere to get a teddy bear. Oh, fucker. Okay. Now we gotta find our way out of here without slipping and falling to our death. Like in this water here. Who knows what the hell is hiding in there with those big things swimming around? Who knows what's in the ocean? If simple catfish have turned into basically whales. Maneuverable whales at that. Killer whales. But not literally. Let's open train cars over here. I'm gonna go check those out. Beware of the watchmen that were in the area. Okay. Yeah, that's a nope. I guess we're hurt because I'm covered in red. I don't know where I got hurt from. Unless it was... No, I don't know. Let's just walk back. I'm gonna kind of head back the direction I went before. Shit. Okay. He went off a different way. I gotta get back up there to that safe house. Cause my shotgun's looking kinda dirty. Damn, and I knew I was I heard pitter-pattering outside. I thought it was just the little, like, little rabbits when we were in here. But I guess it's the watchmen that were literally right underneath my nose. But because they don't hound their howl or whatever, they're more hidden, they're more sneaky. Oh wait, I just realized that cleaning takes... Am I seeing that right? Yeah, cleaning does take resources. Okay, I didn't realize that. Okay, well, then I'll have to keep that in mind. God, look at that fucking one sitting up there. I gotta take a screenshot of that. That is horrifyingly creepy. Now, we have this place over here full of dudes. Should we... I've only got 24 rounds for my rifle. You know what? We're not going to deal with it right now. Maybe we'll come back. Okay, so where are we heading next? There's like a little island. We'll follow this. There should be like a little island. We might need to grab a boat for it. That pizza is still making me really thirsty. I've gone through a whole bunch of drinks. I went through my last can of special soda that I was saving for Borderlands 3 with a friend, but that didn't really work out the way I was hoping. Oh wait, here's a boat right here. Yeah, but there's one of those things in the water. What is this thing on the map that I've just marked? Boat. Okay. This is, it's so far to go. Jesus Christ! It seems to be this island right here. What is so special about this? Is it this island? Yeah. It looks not safe. Oh, it ain't safe. That's for sure. Hello, Lobster Man. Okay. So it's just a dangerous area. Well, then why did you send me here? Oh, that's why. Okay. Oh, there's also a thing. Bandit's note.
Brother, I totally understand your lack of confidence.
Okay, so we got a new weapon, basically, a new weapon piece. Maybe multiple new weapon pieces. I don't know. Okay, let's get back on our freaking boat before these guys... Oh god, we're kind of stuck. Okay, where are we going here? There's those prisoners, though. Back at that other place. And I want to do it. Oh, that's going to be tough, but... Might... No. Leave me alone, my friend. Shit. Are these guys sleeping? What is this behind me? I swear to God, I heard something. Oh, Jesus. Please don't come after me. Please don't come after me, mate. Shit. Let me in. Oh, now that right there is a proper AK. Nice. So it increases damage and accuracy, but I lose rate of fire and stability. Well, that's totally worth it. Fuck you. Why don't I have the sight on this thing? I'll just leave the sight off. Okay. Good lord. Okay, awesome. Wait a minute. Actually, you know what? Because we're going into a place with people. Presumably, so maybe I should craft some more of this. Maybe I should craft some more, and I'll craft some of that. Okay. So it's this place over here is where we're going, right? Yes. Shooting. Is it this building? Yeah, it is. I almost thought I heard a beeping sound, like, from the mines in Fallout 4. I think I just have PTSD. Oh my lord. Did you see how many people are in there? There's so many people. Okay, this is gonna be tough. There's no doubt about that. Fuck, I don't really know what to do. I guess we're just gonna have to go in. Okay, we seem to be above everyone. Oh, no, we don't. There's a guy right there. Shit. Okay, let me sit up on my desk here. Had to kill that guy instantly because he turned around. Got one guy, at least two more, so at least three. Shit, there's one right there. Fuck. He'll see if I kill the guy. There's one. Gonna let this guy walk over into his corner. Now this, I think, might alert people. It didn't. No freaking way it didn't. Actually, it might have, and he's coming over to check it out. No, he's not. Okay. This is so far so good. So far this is the best stealth that we've had in the game. It's successful, right? At least. Two guys. I don't know if how many more there are, but right now at least two guys. That one's sitting down. Three guys. I see one moving back there. Four guys. Shit. Four guys. Okay. Wait, no, 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 this is a prisoner, not four guys. Okay, I didn't know if I looted him. Okay, so two guys then, at least. Shit, did he see the body? No? I don't know what the fuck he's groaning about then. Oh my god, that really sucks. We just took a shotgun to the face after all that. Well, where's it gonna put us? That's the question. Okay, we're here. So we'll wait for this guy to walk back up and pop him with a knife. How many do we have? 3. I should have 4, right? I guess I must have lost one somewhere. Maybe I've only ever had 3. I could have swore I had 4, though. There's a guy over there. Wait, where's the shotgun that it's telling me to do? Let me just make sure that all this stuff over here has been looted. Yeah, okay. Fuck. Okay, so what? Who spotted me over here? Because somebody almost spotted me, and that's why I threw the knife prematurely. Well, let me just do it from a ways away then. Two more guys, I think. What the hell is that thing? Can't see very well. Got him.
Hey, buddy, выпусти нас.
Yeah, 1 second. I gotta read this folded letter first. Alright, sorry, I had to pause the recording and step away again. What was the whispering?
Хоть еретик ты, но мы за спасение твоей души молиться будем, сколько проживем. Спаси тебя Бог.
Even though you are a heretic.
Хорошо, но хотелось бы тебя отблагодарить посущественнее. Ладно, есть в терминале одна комната. Мы туда запретные вещи рыбина очищения приносим. Вот, возьми ключ. Ты так грешник, а тебе там точно что-то пригодится.
Oh.
Себя. Тебя ведь сила антианафеме предаст. Не предаст, если ты не скажешь. Или ты предпочел бы здесь умереть, на их ножах? Нет, нет, конечно, не скажу.
Okay.
Ну, дадим ему чуток оклематься и на мост с божьей помощью. Да, воле ему.
Looks like we got a new shotgun there. Or not a new shotgun, but a new scope for the shotgun. So we got a key for location at the terminal. Yeah, it just got opened up. Okay, on the map. What is that? A new, like, bullet resistant vest, I guess? Alright, I'm just going to assume that that door leads. No, because that was up on the roof, so where does this door lead then? Oh, outside. Okay. Well, Jesus, good thing we didn't come in, but I think it was locked. Hey, guys. Hey, guys.